you'll want to see the difference that gas will make. This is a KYG model Stirling engine from a few years ago, made by an expert in casting in Japan. So if we have a look at the castings, everything on this thing is a casting, everything pretty much, except for the stainless steel heated part. And it's quite spooky having a Stirling engine with no rattle at all, because as you've probably seen on all the videos online, all the model Stirling engines you can buy online, toy engines, have some kind of mechanical noise. Now this is really quite remarkable, to have an engineered silent Stirling engine. Very clever. You can see the base is wiggling back and forth quite a lot. The base has these little rubber feet, little jelly feet, break easily. I've got some spare ones of those. And the casing for the generator, got little castings as well, but that's running gently on meths. It will run much, much faster on gas. That's the only model engine I've got with no mechanical sound. Beautifully made. Color changing LED in the housing with the motor there, not the motor, the generator. As I said, these will rev much, much faster than this with a gas. Really beautifully made Japanese engine. Which is why I bought two, and I'm glad I did, because as I say, I don't think you can get them anymore.